Common area lighting is a major contributor to high energy use because they are often left on when they're not needed. Enerlites MPC50V and MPC50VD are the contractor's choice to help eliminate unnecessary high energy use from lighting. They're easy to use, easy to install, and customizable. The sensors will accurately detect motion with 1,200 square feet of its coverage area and will turn the lights on and off based on the selected settings. Users can adjust the detection range, time delay, vacancy or occupancy mode, and ambient light to fit their needs. These sensors are also equipped with the option to connect a momentary switch for manual control of the lights. Additionally, the MPC50VD can connect to and control dimmable ballasts or LED drivers, offering four selectable operating modes. With the proper installation and mode selection, this controller operates in compliance with local energy codes. By investing in Enerlites ceiling sensors, users can significantly reduce high energy costs while ensuring the illumination of all spaces. For installation onto an electrical ceiling box, you may need a Phillips and flathead screwdriver, a wire stripper, and a voltage tester. Start by turning the power off at the circuit breaker and using the voltage tester to verify the absence of live wires at the ceiling box. Use wire nuts to connect the red wire on the sensor to the load wire, connect the black wire on the sensor to the hot wire, and connect all the neutral wires together. If you install the MPC50V, a momentary switch, connect the two gray wires on the sensor to each of the terminals on the momentary switch. If you are connecting the MPC50VD to a dimmable ballast or LED driver, connect the gray and purple wires on the sensor to the terminals, as indicated on the ballast or driver. If installing the sensor directly onto the surface of the ceiling or ceiling tile, use the MPC-B surface mount adapter. You will need to cut a 3/4-inch hole on the ceiling, insert the flex connector side of the adapter through the hole, then secure it with the connector nut before connecting the sensor wires. Adjust the settings to your desire, then install the lens. To learn more about Enerlites lighting control solutions, visit enerlites.com today.